What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about file replication service Replica failed. Now, I received this issue when I was actually migrating my physical servers within my 9-to-5 job. Remember those PowerEdge R240 servers that I got? And I did an unboxing, and I showed you guys within the lab how to decommission two old domain controllers and bring in new domain controllers and etc. But in reality, when you're doing everything within a virtual lab, everything is always going to work. When I did it within my 9-to-5 job, I received this. Dum dum dum. So within the virtual lab, stuff always works out. But this is what I received, and today I'm going to show you guys how I fix it. Now, there's a crap load of PowerShell commands that I'm going to go over, right? And I am going to do a nice little cheat sheet for you guys so you could just copy and paste it. I'm going to place that stuff within my website, so do not freak out about that, all right? So how to fix this problem? Super simple. So this is how you start. Now, within my 9-to-5 job, I actually logged into my server 2008 R2 domain controller. Because again, this is the machine that I wanted to decommission so I could bring in my Dell R240 servers, which I actually installed server 2019 to make them as the new primary domain controllers. So I open up PowerShell as an admin, and the first command that I ran was this. Now, this command basically tells you if any DFSR migrations has started in the background. If it says has not yet initialized, that is a good thing and you could continue. You're going to run the following command and you're going to hit enter, and it's going to say current DFSR global state is start. Now, if you want to check on it, because this process takes a while, and it even tells you right here, migration can start anytime between 15 minutes to an hour. You run the following command to check the status of it. Once you type this in and hit enter, right here it tells me the migration has not yet reached a constant state on all the domain controllers. Go grab something to eat, then come back, run it again, and eventually it's going to say this. All domain controllers have migrated successfully to the global state prepared. Awesome. Now you're able to go to the second stage. Now, to go to the second stage, you're going to run the following command. Right? It's the same command that we did when we did stage one. All you're going to do is just change that 1 to 2. Hit enter. And now it is going to try to change the prepared stage into redirect, because this command right here will actually get the information to tell you. And if everything works well, you're going to get the following. All domain controllers have migrated successfully to the global state redirected. Awesome. Now you were able to go into the final stage. To go to the final stage, run the same command that we did on stage 1 and 2. All you're doing is changing the number to 3. When you hit enter, bam. Now the redirected stage is now going to be converted into eliminated. If you want to check the status on stage 3, again, just run the following command, hit enter, and it's going to tell you like, hey, I haven't reached the state on all domain controllers. Stop bothering me, right? And if you run it again, eventually it's going to state that the global state was converted into eliminated. Now, once you've done all 3 stages, you need to do a couple of things. And one is to set the service of ntfrs and with a parameter of startup type, and you need to disable it. Once you disable the startup on this particular service, we need to stop it. So we need to run the following command of stop service ntfrs. And once you hit enter, it stops it. And then you can continue doing what you need to do within your domain controller. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up. Do not forget about punch, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.